What's up, LOU YouTube? This is Shinya Kadono, professional soccer player here in California.
Yep.
So it's almost a month away from having my preseason camp, which starts in February. So I've got to start getting physically, mentally ready for it. And so I'm going to start cranking up my training, like putting in double days and stuff. So this will be the first hard training that I'll be doing in this off season. Right now, 5:51, and you guys are probably wondering why I'm up so early. I just like waking up early. I'm an early bird. There's so many benefits to just waking up early. One, you just like finish your training, and then you have the rest of the morning to just like chill, do whatever you want. You have more time, not rushed. So, and then two, it's just more quiet. People are still sleeping, so you can really focus. You're just on your training. You just be more productive that way. So just like waking up early. And so today, like a little small group session. Yeah. So I got a few guys asking me if they could train with me. So I do some agility work, passing, and then some finishing at the end. Pre-preseason, 2021, new year, same me. Let's get it.
I think the sunrise is around 6:50-ish, so I'm gonna do some pre-activation. Let's get it. We'll do six reps, okay? Ready? it's session.
Good sesh.
Good sesh?
Good sesh.
Good sesh? Alright.
Pour some bangers on tap. Stop lying and just come on.
Alright, so right now it's a little past 8, about an hour 30 session with four guys, including my brother as a goalie. It was good. You know, sharp session. Starting off the pre-preseason, right? I'll be doing similar stuff. I have everything planned for the next month and prepare for my preseason. Afternoon, I'll be doing some upper body workout, but I'm only showing the morning session in this video. So so I'll keep posting my trainings throughout my off season. So if you haven't, please hit subscribe. I also post like things I do off the field. Yeah, so if you have any questions or feedback, please comment below. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.